don't think I can do this one.
Yeah.
Well, I wasn't expecting to do it the first time. It took me 2 hours the first time I got it. Wow. I guess it's not that hard after all. Well, since it was so easy, I'm gonna try to do it without the shortcut on the first turn. That should be a little more difficult. Why is it not moving? The same shit again. You gotta be lucky with the... I forgot. Let's try that again. That was a very lucky turn. This is not so lucky. We can work with it. Maybe not, maybe not. You just have to restart it until you get a perfect beginning. And until that doesn't happen. Like, you can just get screwed here with no action on your part. Wow. sign falls pretty much every time and you gotta get lucky. And if you get a card on your left side, you're just screwed on the turn here. That's good. No! Why don't you fucking turn correctly? Well, I guess I'm taking a shotgun. No, I won't. Recording. Well, we are in a good position. Let's keep it up. First car is a bit far away. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. That was a shitty turn. No. We're almost there. Ah, shit! Might not make it. Let's bump into it. Go out. They always do that. You just bump a bit into him and he's gone. Should be. He should be able to recover, but I don't know. Well, that was still not that hard. Why did it take me 2 hours first time? I have a doubt the AI has a randomization every time you start the new game. But it was clearly not that easy. I restarted about 60 times. Maybe I was just lucky, but... Well, that's it. And why the hell not? Let's do the other race. It should be quite easy. compared to gravel. I have no problem with this one easily. Gravel just cannot support 24 cars, so it's a problem. They cannot turn correctly when you huggle a car on the other side. I don't know if it's like physics thing, but I can turn when there's a car on the other side. It has been a while since I played this race, but that should be fine. Get away! Fucking... Nah, this is bad. One lap to catch up to that guy, huh? What am I... thought that was the last turn. And we have no damage. That's not quite easy to do. Oh, that was a weird turn, but I'll take it. Ah! No. Can do this. It was too far ahead and I missed the last turn. And I missed this too. The first guy is not a joke. He is not bad. But he's not Iggy. He's not perfect, so... I should have been able to do this, but I missed so many turns. Let's try again. This is pretty bad. I should reset the... Hello, crit? How? See, this is why the game has... needs to be corrected in many points. How do I have critical damage? I barely bumped into anything. Ah, barely bumped into that. The damage system needs a lot of work. Whoops. Well... No. let's just try it. I'm having more trouble with this than gravel, that's quite something. I was very lucky in gravel though. Yeah. I guess I can make this work. See all that damage already? I mean, you can run into a car dead on in reverse, like insane physical damage on the car, but you're gonna get an orange. It's not even gonna be crit. And bumping does more damage than fucking head-on collision. They need to fix that. Ah, I thought I'd be fine with that. No! Why do I keep going on the grass? need to practice a straight move. I'm too far away. There's less opportunity to catch up on this race than gravel. This gravel is so random at the beginning with the crashes. I can catch up here if I do it well, which I didn't do it so well there, but I catch up a bit. It's gonna be close. Where's that guy coming from? Why? What's going on with that? See, they just don't want to turn it on when you're on the other side, I don't get it. No, I got no damage.
And I got... Did you see that? I got damage on the other side!
Why am I stuck on... Oh. Come on. I can't believe I got more trouble with this. I used to do it pretty easily, but... I went with the other car. I did this with the other car in first place many times. Today is not the lucky day for tarmac, is it? Tarmac. I don't even know what tarmac stands for. Ah, you... Okay, no. Sorry if my voice cuts off, or if my voice annoys me. I have a shitty setup and I'm not used to using push-to-talk. Ah, what? Get the fuck out of my back! The game is pretty fun for watching collisions and like woohoo. The first few... I keep cutting off. The first few times are nice because you see collisions everywhere and you fly around and stuff. When you actually try to race and win, it's just randomly restarting because you get fucked over. They need to put some modes that take that into effect, take that into account. Maybe a mode where you gradually take up positions on the starting places, because trying to get from 24th to 1st is just... that cannot be an objective. That was a nice first lap. But the first place is really no joke, look at this! What am I doing? I still have trouble with the first turn on the second lap. I'm not expecting it to be so hard. See, no damage again. It's just random. That was pretty nice. That was pretty nice. Ah. So can't expect any better on the first turn. First turn, first lap. And I missed turn again. Missed the second turn again. I'm not catching up on the first few turns. This one is always pretty good though. It's the AI sucks at this time. This should be pretty easy. I'm almost up to him. No. Oh, that was close.
Why am I so fucking up?
Who's this guy? What are you doing?
What was that?
Physics. Is that the first guy being done? I don't know. Wow. 315, that's not bad. I can do 310, something like that. Well, that's it for him now. Nothing to do in demolition. Well, might as well try it. Be a full walkthrough of the game. I played Demolition like once. it's not amazing. It's not really what I'm into in racing games. Are they all? No, they're not all in single car. Track Mania! It's hard to catch up cars. I always miss them. I'm on critical already. Oh. I won with like the small car the first time. Well, the only time I played it. How was that miss? Wow, I'm pretty bad. I kind of know like how close critical damage is to being taken. Missing Cars Simulator. Why? Ah, they're fucking with me. Can't fucking hit anything. There you go. Three left. I don't know how close I am to being dead, that's a problem. Can I hit some more? I'm not turning at all. The wheels are pretty dead. Slightly bumping them does more damage. Like, I can just kill them by touching them, like, against the wall. It's like a turn. I cannot turn on the other side. Where are you? Where you are? Papa da pa da. Kerima. Kerima da pa da. Why? Stop doing donuts. Whatever. Well, that's next car game. It's not too bad, but it's not a simulator. That's for sure. Bit of fun if you like watching cars being dead, and if you don't care too much about physics accuracy. The other car is shit. It really is. I never actually tried winning gravel with this car. Can give it a shot. What the fuck happened there? Why did it just end? It's like... whatever, I'm done.